Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. It's nice to be here today again.
Yo.
We're back with another reaction from Sohyang. This time it's gonna be Bridge on the Troubled Water. So without further ado, let's go check it out.
Let's do.
네 번째 무대, 소향입니다.
예. Yeah. Sure. Okay, sounds like a calm song. I don't know this song. Such a soft voice.
Very soft. Wow.
That type of voice is quite high. Very nice.
It's high.
Beautiful.
Wow. Her voice is just so soothing, like just.
Yes.
When you're down and out. I like that.
Wow, look at the change in the voice now. Your name.
Mm-hmm. Oof. Some of my kind of songs.
Ah, cool.
Yeah, of course.
People are also like,
yeah,
very.
Oh, I love that. Wow. Wow.
It's also very clear.
The words are so clear. Kind of takes me back to church, kind of.
Yeah.
She kind of puts me in a worship kind of mood. Wow, 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 wow.
That was like really amazing performance.
I love her. I love that song. I love her voice. I love her outfit. She's just, I don't know, her voice, like I said, is so soothing. Like it just comes, there's this calmness it gives, like she, when she's singing, like when we checked out her first Amazing Grace. Like I said, the voice was so clear. Every word dropped and kind of synced down so well. Same with this, even though she was singing with like pitching very high, the song was still, I had like goosebumps all over me and all. And it just calms you down, puts you in a certain kind of mood, like a worship mood, because from what I read, she's like a gospel artist, and it's really cool what she's doing with her voice. I really appreciate her, and I love her for it so well. Also heard she's gone through a lot. She's 43 years old. Wow, but I don't know how old she is here in this particular performance.
Wow, really?
Yeah. So it's crazy. See, she looks young, so young, really. And I enjoyed this performance so well, perfectly.
Yeah, I must say it was very, very nice. Not my type of music in general, but like it was really nice to hear. It started really like as a, like a very quiet song, very soothing, and you know, with that song, I can now kind of hear her type of voice. And it was, I think, especially visible, or you could hear it in that first part when there was the piano and she was singing fairly quiet. She's got this, I don't know, she's got a distinct voice, she does. And then when the, you know, the other instruments came in, the drums and the choir, you could feel like it was a worship song, kind of like a gospel or something like that. And, you know, it changed. Her voice changed a little bit as well. She went to like a different voice and then did the high parts. Yeah, I mean, everything seemed like perfect. You know, very, very well sung. No mistakes, as you know, for my ears, which are very amateur ears, so, you know. But I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed it. I thought you would, you know, as soon as I heard the band coming in.
I did,
and
absolutely.
The choir, I thought it's like, it's a proper gospel kind of sounding
song. I
did, song.
Absolutely did.
And even like, I loved the way they did the background, especially there was once where you had those windows that you would find in church. It's not Rosetta windows, but yeah, those ones that had like a colored little windows inside the one big window. It was really cool. Like the whole setup was really cool as well.
Yeah.
I did enjoy it.
Wow. Thank you guys. Thank you so much for suggesting this video, this song. I really enjoyed it. We'll be back with lots of other reactions to I'm So Young. And please, if you're not subscribed to our channel, stay subscribed and keep the comments coming, keep the suggestions coming, and give us a like if you do like this video. We'll be back with lots of videos, and until then, it's bye from us.
Bye-bye.